cool. Check that out. So we have the encoder enclosed inside this plastic case with the USB-C port. Let's put on the knob. There it goes. Look at that. It spins